Hey traders, this is Tosh. I go by TBradley90 in the My Investing Club chat. A general reminder for those who do not know, MIC is having a one-year anniversary event where Bao is going to be trading live in front of our members. It's coming up August 17th. Mark your calendars. As an added benefit for our members, the event is 100% and exclusively free for annual and lifetime members, while lifetime, on top of that, get extra coaching before the event and guaranteed front row seating. While most charge for these events, we show our support by making it, again, free for annual and lifetime members. If you are interested in signing up for this event, DM TBradley90 in MIC Slack chat and or email myself at tosh@myinvestingclub.com. Now, we have a very special video for you guys this week as Matt, who goes by Chicago Trader and one of our head moderators in MIC chat, brings back his weekly Sunday video series, and today he's going to do a review on the fundamental side of a couple tickers, and one in particular is NERV, NERV. And while this is just a preview of the full-length video, if you want to watch the full-length or any of our exclusive content, then become an MIC member.
What's going on, everyone? It's Chicago Trader checking in for the weekly fundamental video. I'm doing this one here in the middle of the week as we've had a few names kind of move, and I've had quite a few questions on a certain ticker, and I'm going to be out the rest of the week. But regardless, just a few names I wanted to go over and a couple questions that I figured what I had just addressed to everyone. I'll do the quick one first. So Monday, NAVB moved. So in the past, if you guys recall, like a lot of these companies have had offerings, and then you see an insider buy them near a 52-week low. Have definitely given us fits if you were a short seller on day one. This one, you know, moved up a little bit on pre-market on some news right after the PR. But when you come look at the most recent offering, it was 8 million shares at 75 cents, raised $6 million for this, the company. Look, the things are a 52-week low. Someone just bought, you know, over $2 million. Similar situations that are OTLK. Where the guy bought, you know, a bunch right here, you know, gave 3 or 4 days. RWLK was a very similar one to where at like 25 cents or not 25, maybe $2, I can't recall. Guy that one of the largest shareholders bought a bunch of it in the offering, you know, near a 52-week low. You know, again, gave fits, but NAB, not so much. Another one with Bitcoin running riot. It's been moving. Had a conversation with another member, you know, around the baby shelf. So there's obviously a video of it in the video library, guys, so check that out. Always review it, you know, a couple times, you know, throughout the year or whenever, so you can, you know, keep up with it. So this one I thought was interesting too, because you can see the market cap is under the 75 million for the baby shelf, but I mean, obviously you got to look at what the float is, right? And this one happens to be the float and outstanding shares are pretty much the same. There's no insider ownership in it. But regardless of that, the point I want to make with this is you can't just kind of look, you know, and say, hey, it's under 75 million, they're restricted to the baby shelf.
Hey traders, this is Tosh. I go by TBradley90 in the My Investing Club chat. Just wanted to reach out and say, if you have any questions about MIC, joining MIC, maybe you're a member already, you have 3 ways to contact myself personally and through MIC. You can hit our social media, you can hit me through PMs in chat, or you can contact us through my email at tosh@myinvestingclub.com. That's TOSH@myinvestingclub.com. I will get back to you in a timely manner, and I'm saying this because I'm here to help, and I don't want anybody to be afraid to reach out and ask any question that they have. We are here for you guys. All right, see you guys.